It is not looking good for Elemental. So far, I haven't seen anything good or interesting about the movie, and the reviews are already bad.
What the hell?
Even though there's only like 20 reviews,
bruh.
I still want to talk about it. I need content. I'm running out of ideas.
A little bit about Cody. Cody is blind and autistic.
Also, by the way, what the hell is going on? How did I all of a sudden get this many views? Anyways, yeah, I'm probably not gonna watch this movie.
For all Elemental's many charms, this nonsensical film simply does not cut the mustard.